fucking helping us!
Sprawl's here too?
Thank you.
Stairs are rough going on these old bones. But what if he returns today? Can't let the lighthouse stay dark.
a lot of seals around here.
Hey! Hey! Hello?
What's new?
Drink. My wife made me a nice lunch, but I left it on the counter. fishing's been pretty good lately.
The seals are the guardian spirits of our town. We need to treat them well.
Just ignore an old woman in need. Oh, I weep for this generation. The children of this age are nothing but selfish, heartless cads.
Wait, are you talking about me?
No, ignore her. We have a quest to complete. People like that are best left to their own devices.
Oh!
What's wrong?
My illness has returned. It must have been the shock of seeing this rude floating book.
Rude? This book? Now, see here, madam, I'll have you know.
You did this. Oh, what a terrible thing you are.
Why, you insolent crone. How dare you address me like some common paperback?
Easy, boss.
You there, boy. Would you truly abandon a pitiful old woman to this cruel world?
Are you asking me? Oh, do please ask me.
Oh, good heaven.
You're welcome.
I am at a loss as to what aid we could possibly give a woman who is so clearly able to talk her way into anything.
I need you to go to the post office and tell them to deliver my mail.
I can't fathom why they haven't been here.
Oh, the pain!
Enough. We'll go to the Pope.
Thank you.
revenge.
That old lady in the lighthouse is a real pain.
Thank you.
I'm starving.
A city of this size must have some manner of eatery nearby.
Hello.
Is there really nothing that can cure the Black Scrawl?
No medicine in the works of man can hope to stand against it.
There has to be something.
Perhaps a drug exists to temporarily ease the pain, but none can truly eradicate the disease.
Damn it!
But if the legend is true, then I hold the key to saving your girl.
You're right. I have to hold on to that.
Ha! That's the spirit.
Listen here.
Oh. girl.
The Black Scrawl's here too?
Task again.
We'll be fine. We just need to go slow and take it easy.
I am a creature of phenomenal talents, but those are two that escape me. Sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. We had best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. Yo. Yo.
Sup?
Around that old lighthouse, lady. Got it?
Skrulls here too?
Yo.
Listen here.
That old timer to deal with.
Be they dog or man, no living thing can escape their ultimate fate.
That include you, Vice?
In truth, I have never considered the question. I suppose at some point in time I may simply wink out of existence.
If not, I'll live long enough to see that happen.
See there.
Yeah?
See here, if I ever find myself departing this world.
Oh, stop being morbid, Vice. Besides, you can't die. You're made of paper.
Indeed. I've never looked at it like that before.
Thank you.
flashlight.
Here too?
Yo.
What's up?
A drink with a lizard's tail inside certainly sounds impressive.
She may not look it, but get a few in her, and Popola's the strongest woman in the land.
Surely you jest.
No joke. Once she got so plastered that she practically destroyed the shop, knocked down a wall and everything.
Does alcohol affect Devla in the same manner?
Actually, Devla doesn't drink. If she has even a little, she starts getting a bit too, friendly.
devil up for true?
Oh, yeah.
Alcohol is a fearsome chemical indeed. Yeah.
But that's crazy town. You know how hard that's gonna be?
Not as hard as watching Yona die.
Hey.
Our thing.
Hey.
Hello.
Ah!
You're back. How'd it go today?
Food for a home-cooked meal, hmm?
You got something to say?
Oh, no, nothing at all.
Look, I know Yona's not a 4-star chef or anything, but she puts her heart into it, and I love her for it. Only a real jerk wouldn't appreciate the effort. What kind of father do you think I am?
Did you hear me imply anything of the sort?
I guess not.
Just, well, good luck.
Yeah.
What do you know about this junk heap?
It's filled with garbage and scrap from the old world. There's all kinds of machines in there that no one remembers how to use. To get there, we have to cross the Iron Bridge to the northeast. In the old times, these huge metal crates used to cross that bridge all the time.
Humans certainly were wise back then.
If they were so smart, why are they all dead?
Thank you.
certainly taken on a rather trying job this time.
Quit moaning.
I imagine this egg would fetch quite a sum if you sold it to the highest bidder.
We can't do that. The old woman is waiting for it.
Perhaps we should place our own financial situation ahead of the concerns of an elderly woman,
I told you to quit moaning.
Thank you. Jacob, I'm hungry.
I know, hold on. Maybe we have some old bread here.
Hey.
Oh, welcome. Please, come in.
Thank you. Nerve. How dare he boss us around?
There's nothing wrong with helping people out now.
Ugh, that attitude is what makes you such an easy mark.
You're starting to sound like a cranky old man again, Bess.
Power thing!
Thank you.
lighthouse lady. She's a mean old battle axe, that one.
Hello.
What's new?
Thank you.
Yo.
Thank you. soon.
Sure is quiet here.
Such silence bodes ill. There's trouble on the way. I'm sure of it.
That's what I love about you, Vice. You're such an optimist.
That's cheek.